as incessant rains wreak havoc in Kerala, a video from its Malappuram district has surfaced online that captures narrow escape of a man from the mudslide on Friday. In the viral CCTV footage, the man carrying a black umbrella is seen walking towards an elderly woman before the mudslide emerges. The man then alerts the woman as he runs to avoid getting trapped in the mudslide. Meanwhile, so far the death toll has reached 28. Over 64,000 people have shifted into 738 relief camps across the rain-battered state, Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said on Friday. INS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.